How do you do? Check out what I've got. I'm sure you will be satisfied. That's a good deal for both of us. Come back soon, miss.
Hey, good to see you.
Lara!
I see everybody's been introduced.
How did you get here?
Our allies in battle, the Yaaxil, have vanished from Paititi. But they left a trail I was able to follow. It led me here.
That's what Mariana's vision was about. Why I asked you to meet me here.
You think the Yaaxil are in trouble?
I don't know. That's where you come in. According to Grandma, you and the Yaaxil have some kind of special connection?
Yes.
Then it rests on you to find out what happened.
I'll do what I can.
I told them you'd say that.
The recent volcanic activity opened up a fissure in the ground. On the other side is some kind of tunnel.
Linked to the Yaaxil somehow? Maybe Andres Lopez wasn't as crazy as we thought.
Either way, a hidden underground tunnel sounds like the perfect place to start. Trinity, how did they get here?
Thank you. Roger.
Warm up! Ready to engage!
Gotta be around here somewhere.
Thank you.
Good. That's the last of them.
These are notes the missionary took while he was in Paititi, at the resting place of the Silver Box. They describe a network of tunnels underground leading all the way from Paititi to here. Based on what Lopez found, he made calculations for overland travel, which is why he ended his travels at the Mission of St. John. He wasn't just digging the catacombs to hide the box. He was looking for these caverns. Door ornamented with Maya designs. That must be my destination. Claims that this shrine was built to honor Shakik, mother of the hero twins, creator of the silver box of Yaaxil and the key of Shakshel, and mother of their protectors, the Yaaxil. Those who have served Shakik with honor shall be granted the eternal reward of returning to their mother. This is ancient, far older than everything else in the area. There must be signifiers nearby which indicate how to open the central door. Those symbols, there must be a hint somewhere about which is the right one. There must be signifiers nearby which indicate how to open the central door. lowering. Got to move. There should be a way somehow to open these gates. This plate seems to control those spikes. There must be a way to open these gates. Another blocked door. I'm sure there's a solution around somewhere. There must be a way to open these gates.